Exterminate. Exterminate. Nah, I'm just playing with you. Is here okay, yeah? I'm on the X.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hi, I'm Eric. I've been a resident of this shelf coming up to 2.5 years now.
So how come you've been on the shelf for so long?
Well, you know, it's hard to stand out these days. Especially when you've got 25 identical siblings surrounding you. It's just constant rejection, day in, day out. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've tried to be different. Granted, my methods aren't always the best. And sometimes the others think I'm a bit weird. But I'd try anything to get out of this place.
Yeah, we heard about the escape incident.
Well, I didn't know I was security tagged. Like I said, I was desperate. These were dark times. I thought if I just snuck into the lady's handbag, no one would know. No one would miss me. And I would finally have a home to go to. I didn't know the police were going to arrest her for theft. Things didn't exactly improve after that either. I began to act out of desperation. Yeah, I started throwing myself at people. But I'd try anything to get out of this place. It was then that I knew that I needed professional help.
Do you mean from the creative team you mentioned earlier?
Yeah, Matt and Chloe are great. I was skeptical at first though, but like I said, I was in a pretty dark place at the time. They definitely had their work cut out for them.
So tell us about the methods they employed.
Well, it started off pretty basic. They suggested emphasising one of my best features. I like to think I have a lot of robotic charm and I could be more vocal about this. But that didn't go down too well. People assumed an alarm had been set off and didn't like the loud noise. Another strategy was to broaden my skill set and go for a whole new area of the store. I headed over to the craft section instead. The guys over there were the laid-back kind, so I positioned myself there as a pencil sharpener. But let's just say, I wasn't prepared for where things were going.
Okay. So on that note, that's about it for today. We'll see you in a few days. So you seem rather happy. How are things since we last spoke?
Well, as you can see, I've had a makeover. After meeting with Matt and Chloe, we decided to make some changes and reposition me to a new target audience. It wasn't long before I was getting noticed, and then soon enough, a young girl called Lucy came along and picked me up. And now I'm pleased to announce that I'm officially off the shelf!
Woo! Yeah!
I mean, yeah. It's really great.
Wow, that's great news. I'm really happy for you. So as we can see, you've had to make some major changes. How do you find adjusting to life as the girl's toy?
Well, I miss a few things, like plotting to take over the world, invading foreign planets, and wiping out entire civilizations with my brothers, but it's not all doom and gloom.
So you're pretty happy with life now then?
Yeah, it's great. I just can't thank Matt and Chloe enough. They took a 2.5 year shelf dweller. I thought I was destined for the bargain bin, but here I am now.